And then the axe comes down, and thank you so much. I wake up.
Okay, so the guy with the axe, do you recognize him?
No, it's like an anonymous face.
All right, look. You don't want to tell me what you do, and that's fine. But it's very clear to me that something at work is really stressing you out.
Well, I mean, last week I did think that my coworker got blown up by a mail bomb. Then the week before that, my best friend was shot and put into a coma. Weekend before that, she and I were in a hostage situation. So, yeah, I think you might be right about my job being stressful.
Hey, what's that that hormone that gets released, the fight or flight thing, cortisol? It seems to me you have to find a way to ignore that at work. Remember when you were a kid, you could just get on your bike and just ride until you had to come home for dinner?
Conceptually, yes, but practically, no.
Okay, but look, you understand that we don't really do that anymore because somewhere along the way something got lost.
Trust?
Yeah, exactly. So take today, for example. I see a strange man talking to my nephew. Boom, there goes the cortisol. Risk, danger, threat. But then, you performed a magic trick.
That actually, it wasn't magic. I took the penny and I threw it behind his head.
Not that. You took time out of your day to calm down a little boy. A kid who you didn't know, who you'd never met before. You know what I call that? I call that decency.
Thanks.
Ooh, magic penny.
What do you mean?
Oh my gosh, not decent!
Worth it though!
Oh man.
Don't worth it, Elvis!
You know, I don't normally wear stuff like this, but I think I look pretty cool.
Yeah, I think triple XL is a good look for you. Do you feel normal?
No, not in the slightest, but I feel decent, so sorry. Christy's in labor.
Who's Christy?
My friend's wife. I should probably go. I know that we said no names and no phone numbers, but I would really like to do this again sometime. Preferably with you.
So, what do you do for the FBI for real?
I'm a profiler. I use psychology to find people.
Good. Find me.
Can't be seen.